Late breaking this morning, one person dead and three injured after a shooting in Sanford. Right now, we have the identity of the person who was killed. That's 35-year-old Corey Donaldson. This happened last night around 10 in the 800 block of Cypress Avenue. Investigators spent the night on scene gathering evidence, but so far, no arrests have been made.